Hi Internet, this is the Blue Coder Panda and today I'll be sharing my 2020 planner setup. After a lot of thinking, I chose the Alicia Souza Ultimate 2020 Planner. I like the planner, the quality is excellent. It comes with a lot of stickers as you can see. I just wrote down my name and I'll be filling out my contact details and the letter to yourself later. I'm listing down the bills that I want to track this year in the budget planning section of the planner. The planner has its list of pros and cons, which I'll be sharing throughout the video. Speaking of pros, the thing that I like most about this planner is that it is colorful. The pages are really thick, which is good if you want to use brush pens, sketch pens or markers. I've moved on to the 20 things in 2020 list. I'll be writing down only 16 things because I want to leave space for things that might come up in the future. Another thing is that the planner comes in a beautiful pastel yellow box which I'll be reusing. I also like the stickers at the beginning and the bookmark slash gift tags at the end. The planner also comes with a free monthly small monthly diary which is also sold separately. I'll be moving on to the goals of the year section in a minute. Speaking of the cons, the thing that annoyed me was that the habit tracker section of every month is filled with an example habit, which I think is a waste of space and quite frankly annoying. Speaking of annoying, the meal planning section has only 28 spaces, while every month of 2020 including February has more than 28 days. So it's not a problem for me personally, but I'll just have to find another use for it. Here I'm listing down my goals for January. I've used up the space for birthdays as well because my list was long and I didn't have any birthdays this month. The sticker I'm going to be using in a minute is from my shop. I'm leaving the link in the description box below. Please check it out. Also, another con that I want to add to the list is that the planner is bulky and it is not good for carrying around all day. This is the habit tracker and this is the example habit. It's there every month. But I do appreciate the period tracker. I'm listing down my habits that I want to track this month and the meal planning section. It was not thought through. It's just there for namesake, I felt. I'm listing down the things that I want to clean and organize this month. I'll be moving on to the monthly view of January. I didn't film it completely because, well, I messed up. And not once or twice. Many times. Here I'm trying to find a nice sticker for the notes section. I settled on the storms don't last forever sticker. As you can see, I have filled up the monthly section. I added a lot of stickers and most of them are from my shop. Here I'm listing down a few events. I go back and forth and add a few more stickers to the spread. I have added a flip through at the end and I apologize because the video is a little shaky. And I'll leave you here. Hi, I just wanted to quickly tell you that the link to my shop is in the description box down below, and I'll see you next time. Bye.